Really excited going into this weekend. We've had some great performances already this season. We look good on the performance list. You know, we've scored it out the way that the seedings are listed, and looks like we definitely can be second. Monmouth is still quite a reach away with the amount of numbers that they have on their women's team versus us. But we're closing that gap, and the biggest goal for this meet is going to be how close can we get, how many points, you know, can we close that gap even further from what it was last year, and make sure that we solidify our team as a second place team, and don't even give those third and fourth place teams a chance to come too close to us. But it's going to be really exciting, and we're looking forward to the weekend. And again, we're looking for as many individual titles as possible. And everybody's going to count. Everybody's going to be trying to score in their event so that we can, you know, close that gap on Monmouth. And eventually that gap's going to get smaller and smaller, and, you know, start making them more and more nervous. We did have a phenomenal indoor season. It's actually, I think, going to be really hard to top. We had a lot of individual titles in their events, and it's gonna be hard to repeat that success, I think. But our girls are ready. You know, we tried not to peak them as much in the indoor season. It just happened. They ran great. I don't know if it was the adrenaline that day. They're really motivated. I'm just hoping that we can sort of repeat that similar type success that we had during the indoor season for the outdoor season as well, and close in on some points. And hopefully, you know, even our kids that don't have a shot at winning an individual title can realize that they can score and get some more points for the team. So just hoping to kind of repeat some of that success, though.